Hey, this is Fernando with your 60 seconds of motivation, inspiration, tips and resources to help you grow your home business. Do you want more people to follow you on social media? So you've got a business online, you've decided you're going to start building on the internet, and you want to build your business and you want people to start following you, and you may have already built a Facebook fan page because you may have learned that the best way to do that is to have a Facebook fan page from which you're going to be able to run ads and get your message in front of people. But you may find that you don't have a lot of people following you and people are not engaging with you. So what's that all about? How do we get more people? Hey Adam, good to see you, brother. So how do you get more people to follow you? Well, first of all, we have to understand what it's really all about. And you may or may not yet know, if you don't really understand attraction marketing, that it's actually not about you. It's about the person you're trying to serve. And it's not an audience, not people, but it's actually one person. And that's something that we talk about. And I have actually covered in other videos, not the subject of this particular video. But you may know that it's about other people, but inadvertently, when you look at your page, and I know when I coach people in this space, network marketers trying to build their business from home, moms and dads, when we look at the cover photo, sometimes there's an image with a really powerful motivational quote. And when you think about that, it may be a quote that inspires you. And you might think, well, you know, I'm trying to inspire people. And that's beautiful, except that that's really about you, isn't it? And so we have to start thinking about everything that goes on your page has to be about the person you're trying to serve. Now, also, some of the things that people tell me when we talk about what is the purpose of your page, what are you trying to do? Well, I want to get leads. I want to get prospects. I want to get people to connect with me. I want to get people to get to know me. Do you see the common word there? Is it making sense, right? Me, right? And that's not what we want. So we want to have, we just get interrupted. We want to have our page be all about the other person. So instead of having a quote that motivates and inspires you, that might be a great motivational photo that you could put on your page to inspire your audience that are following you. But what you want to have in your cover photo is a statement, a unique value statement that speaks to the person that you're trying to serve. And so as you make that mental shift and you focus on just serving the person you're trying to attract into your business, what's going to happen is on the back end of that, right, people are going to want to start following you because it's going to be a sense of, I like this person, they're giving value, they're understanding me, they know my problems, they know my needs. Hey Anna, hello, thank you for joining. So they know my needs, and so I want to follow them. Now, does that guarantee that they're going to follow you? Mm-mm. Right? So there's a bit of work to be done here. So if you expect that because you build a page out, because you put some value, because you share some stuff, maybe some articles, some motivation, some quotes, people are going to just start following you, that's not enough. Now, there's ways you can do that. You can build out a likes campaign on Facebook using Facebook ads to have your page and a message in front of the right audience that you want to go and serve. But even if you're putting content down like I do every single day, I do a video to inspire you, to motivate you, to help you win your game, even that's not enough. And sometimes you may feel a little bit demotivated, a little bit frustrated because you're not getting the level of engagement that you want on your page. Well, I want to share a quote with you. And it's a bit of a spin of another quote of someone else that I heard recently. So this is an original, right? Because I came up with this. But everything I share comes from my experience in working with people like you who are trying to grow a business at home for all the reasons that you know are important to you, but maybe a little bit frustrating. And the quote is, be so consistent that they can't ignore you. And I put that on a photo yesterday. Be so consistent they can't ignore you. What does that mean? If you continue to show up every single day and add value, what's going to happen is ideas are going to start to flow to you on how to share that value across multiple platforms, different ways. And what's going to happen is people are going to start to see you consistently, right? And it's like, well, who's this person? Oh, I like what they said the other day, or maybe. And now you start to get people who start following you, connecting with you, engaging with you. And these are some of the things that are going to help you start to build your presence, your authority, and your celebrity status, if you like, on social media to continue to influence. And then perhaps have the opportunity to share your biz up with these people if in fact they're looking for that. They may not, and you just want to add value and serve them. Because if you do that, every time you do that, and I've spoken about this before also, is you're sowing seeds, understanding with faith and vision that the day's coming when you're going to reap your harvest. So there you have it. The mistake is to actually make your page about you, what inspires you, what motivates you, what interests you. It has nothing to do with that. It has all to do with who is it that you're trying to help. Get that message in front of them and just be so consistent. And I can't stress that enough. From my experience in coaching over 2,500 people worldwide, I was doing the numbers yesterday, over 50 countries, over 40 different network marketing companies, the needs are the same, the vision's the same, the goal's the same. And I'm putting together a training program, and I will let you know about that, about what most people want and how to really tap into that, because I think that's really important to help you. But the one thing that's consistent, right, that consistently comes up, is how consistency is what's missing for most people, right? They get into massive action for a week and then they drop off when they don't see results. You have to show up every day. Like I do every day, I do a Facebook Live for you. I do a video, I do a message. Keep showing up. It's not about you. It's about the people you're serving. If only one person hears your message today and they go to bed sleeping better, you've done your job, okay? So I hope that helps you. Did it help? If it did, I would really appreciate if you leave a comment below. Also, head over to my blog where you can have free gift, 10 days to more prospects, more leads, and more cash flow to help you in your network marketing business. Hey, Nada, nice to see you. It's been a while. And Brandy, nice to see you. Thank you for joining there. That's my finger all over my camera, see? That's what happens when you're being impromptu. All right, well, I hope that makes a difference. It's a beautiful day here where I am, as you can see. The sun is just coming out. It's on the other side, but beautiful part of where I live in Geelong, my town just an hour away from Melbourne. Have a blessed day. Take care and we'll speak real soon. Bye for now.